Hi there. I'm Dr. Scott, the paleontologist, and this is a Corythosaurus.
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 All Corythosaurus, like Cory, were part of a group of dinosaurs called hadrosaurs, or duckbills, because they had wide beaks, just like ducks. Do you think Corythosaurus used its crest to make sounds? Well, scientists like me think they may have because the crest was hollow. Air went inside it when they breathed. So, if the dinosaur took a deep breath and blew the air through its nose, it could have made a loud sound that sounded kind of like a horn.
Point of fact. Actually, dinosaurs did not perform musical concerts. Thank you.
But, like I said, they probably did make cool noises with their crests. Yay! So why would Corythosaurus use their amazing crests to make noises?
They use it for talk.
It's a lot like the birds you hear singing and chirping in your backyard. Corythosaurus may have made sounds to say things like, "Hey, check out this crest!
Stay out of my way!"
Dinosaurs probably did a whole lot of things that animals do today. Keep watching for more dinosaur discoveries.